yard, Batman. Come to the train yard. Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our minds will clash.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The lion's den awaits.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Computer. Maybe it contains some answers.
Perfect, sweetie.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
Administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Thank you. for Gutless.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay.
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done?